Nostalgians. It's Distinctive Gentleman here once again, and I just wanted to pop in for a quick word. I got three words for you. Let it go. Come on, say it with me.
Let it go.
You gotta let those things go that's been holding you back. You gotta let some of that hate, some of that anger, some of that animosity go out of your life, because I'm telling you that it's holding you back from moving forward in your life. I know that person did something to hurt your feelings. I know that person did something to harm you. But the moment that you begin to release those things, I'm telling you that your life is going to turn around, because you're carrying around some things that other person has already moved on from themselves. You see, the only thing about hate is it doesn't hurt the person that you have that feeling toward. It actually hurts you. It puts you in a position where you can't love the way you should, and you can't trust the way that you should. You can't go into things with an open heart and an open mind. Because why? Because you set up boundaries because of those situations that you're still holding on to from your past. How are you going to move forward if you keep on looking behind you? We got to start learning how to move forward in our lives, how to leave things behind that don't need to go into our future. And the moment that we begin to do that, I promise you that things will begin to change in our lives. I'm telling you that where you are right now is not by accident. It's on purpose, because you have purpose and because there's a tremendous purpose for your life. Until we meet again, peace and love.